Dragon Ball beats your Dragon Fire. Make one again! Today in history class, I was really gross. I just freaked out. You want some hand sanitizer?
Yes, please.
Henley, in calculus, was I talking about calculus or history? Whatever you want to talk about first is fine with me. E equals mc squared.
Pi equals 3.155.
Pi equals 3.1456789.7.10.
Pi equals 3.456789.
Wrong again. So you want to play another round of Yu-Gi-Oh cards?
Yeah!
Fantastic.
I suggest you stop your little game.
Yeah, stop.
You want to know why? I'll tell you why.
Because
this is our spot now.
Our spot.
So why don't you just get the heck off?
Hey, we've been coming here every day.
It doesn't matter how much you've been coming here.
Doesn't matter.
Because you want to know why?
You want to know why?
You're going to leave anyways.
You're going to leave.
Well, you can't make us. It says in the rule book.
There are no rule books.
No rule books.
Sit down, Cynthia. I've got this.
You got what?
I've got the brains to beat both of you guys.
Don't got any glasses, do ya?
That's okay, guys. There's no need for fighting.
You have an extra pair.
Extra pair.
They always carry an extra pair. That's why I'm well prepared.
Well, you won't be well prepared when they come over tomorrow and steal your spot now, will you? And you're gonna leave.
You're gonna leave. And you better be gone.
Come on.
Well,
let's go.
Goodbye.
Shit, yeah, whatever.
Cynthia, we got a real problem on our hands. Hand sanitizer?
Yeah. Guys, I can't believe yesterday when we were picking on that little punk kid.
Yeah.
That stupid idiot!
Stupid idiot!
Yeah, I can't believe we did that last night.
Cynthia, they're coming.
I don't know.
What the heck is this?
Looks like some little
Yu-Gi-Oh fans.
Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
I say we go find these works.
And we show them what's up because nobody steps us.
Yeah. You ready for this?
Brother.
Yo, man. We got this. Yo! No one steps us!
Oh no, I think I forgot my Dragon Ball.
And I don't have my Dragon Fire.
You know you don't. Oh, Cynthia, this is really bad. Oh, Cynthia, help me, please.
I don't know.
Oh, Cynthia. Cynthia.
Oh, hey, guys, what's up?
Oh, it's right.
Hey, guys.
What's wrong?
Yeah, got a problem?
No. Not at all.
You guys wanna play some Yu-Gi-Oh cards?
Yeah.
I'm sure, join us.
But we've seemed to
misplace them.
Yeah, we misplaced some of them.
Oh, is that so? We might just have the same ones as you misplaced, maybe.
What do you mean?
Let's just sit down.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Are these your Yu-Gi-Oh cards?
Maybe? Possibly.
And your crayons?
Possibly.
Possibly.
Yeah, crayons.
Hand sanitizer?
Yeah. I suggest you run.
Let's go. Wait, geez, a second. Cynthia.
One moment.
What do you have to say?
We're tired of being bullied.
Yeah, tired.
Tired?
Get this.
Ooh. So what is she gonna do about it?
Who that on the pole? And shoot that on the pole.
Fight.
Okay.
Buzz
that
on that beat.
Oh. Yeah. Who that on the pole? And shoot that on the pole. If you ain't getting no shot, then you don't get to go. And yeah, we up a stadium. Quarterback and hoes. My money fourth and long, but you do not get the throw. Rack, rack, city shit. Penny for your thoughts. And a 20 for your titties. And 100 for your smile. I'ma be here for a while. I'ma be up with them owls just to see you when you're out. Look, nothing for the fuck of it. I ain't with the sucker shit. All the bad strippers gotta greet me with the government. Fuck whoever judge ya and trick whoever love ya. But don't expect a ring if you committed to the hustle. Yeah, rock, rock city shit. She ain't right like them old rap city skits. I got many chicks, blue and black penny kick strippers at 30 telling niggas that they 26.
Rack city bitch, rack, rack city bitch. Rack city bitch, rack, rack city bitch.
My Dragon Ball will be whatever you have.
Oh no, it won't. My Dragon Fire and I are very confident that I'm going to beat you.
But I was positive. I checked your cards when you weren't looking.
You're such a cheater, Cynthia.
I'm not a cheater.
Oh yes, you are. 110% exactly.
I was just getting hand sanitizer and they just happened to be there.
Well, maybe you should have gotten hand sanitizer before we played the game.
Oh, Cynthia, don't cry.
Whatever you guys are crying about, I know it's not too good of a reason.
What you should be crying about is we're about to take your spot.
Yeah, spot.
So I'd suggest you scram.
Scram, yo. Good. Not again. Hey, Cynthia.
Hey, Bob.
Why are you talking like that? What did I tell you about
hanging like this?
Sorry, man.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, I got it. And got it.
Sorry, but this is
luck. Wait! Dragon Fire beats your dragon spark.
You
made
something new today.
That was horrible. Is this weird?
No. Hand sanitizer?
Hey, who cares?
Wakey, wakey, mana cakey. You could be my girlfriend into the upper
world. Make your penis do a spin in the
toilet. Voice going crazy. Wait, wait. I'm cheater.
Oh, yes, you are. 110% exactly.
Let me talk to you. Thank God.
When we're sitting outside and we're on the beat, when you got this guy and you don't know what's gonna go around.
Word, word.
You say what's up and you just can't
west
say
side,
everybody's
west
going your way today. And you girls say hey and you don't know what to do, so you're sitting in the front, go nerves, what you do? Go.
Got the nerves and the G's, and what we gonna be? We're gonna be a nerd and we're gonna be a G every day, every day.
Yo, yo, I get it cracking like a bad bag. Bitch talking, she the queen when she looking like a lab rat. I'm Angelina, you Jennifer. Come on, bitch, you see where Brad at?
Ice my wrists and I piss on bitches. You can suck my dick, Nick, if you take this distance. You don't like them disses, give my ass some kisses. Yeah, they know what this is, your bitch is the business. Cause I pull up and I'm stuntin', but I ain't a stuntman. Yes, I'm rockin' Jordans, but I ain't a jumpman.
bubbles, go back to your habitat. MJ Con and I ain't having that. How you gon' be the stunt double to the nigga Mongat? Top of that, I'm in the Phantom looking hella junk.